The right lobe is econormal and has a large cystic nodule having econormal solid part. The type of the cyst is difficult to define, probably it belongs to the peripheral subgroup. We tried twice to remove cystic fluid from the nodule, but we have failed and only a minimal amount of thick material could be aspirated.